Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Riayu. In this video, I'm going to talk about cooperative principle in pragmatic. For this more explanation, let's see the slide presentation. What is cooperation? Cooperation can be understood as an essential when the speakers and the listeners are interacting. In other words, it is the expectation that the listener has towards the speaker. The speaker is supposed to cultivate true statement and say nothing more than what is required. According to the philosopher Paul Grech in 75, where be those involved in communication that both parties will normally seek to cooperate with each other to establish agreed meaning. Paul Grech suggested that in ordinary conversation, speaker and hearer share a cooperative principle. The speaker share their utterances to be understood by the hearer. Paul Grech divided four types of maxims: the first maxim of quality, the second maxim of quantity, the third maxim of relation, and the fourth maxim of manner. Maxim of quality. This maxim related to tell the truth in doing conversation, or do not say what you believe to be false. Example: a boy asking his girlfriend how much you spend on the dress. The assumption behind that question is she spend a lot, but she answered not much, which is a lie because she always spend a lot on buying clothes. Maxim of quantity. This maxim related to say just as much as is necessary or make informative in doing conversation. Example: dad asks his daughter a question and he's expected to his daughter to give him more details about her first day at school, but his daughter giving less informative. Maxim of relation. This maxim related to make relevant in doing conversation or stick to the point. Example: in the previous example, when the boy asked his girlfriend how much she spent on the dress, she answered not much, which is a lie. But what if she answered like, why don't we eat out for a chance? So we can understand that she is trying to change the subject. Maxim of manner. This maxim related to be clear in conversation. Example: a brother asking his sister, do you know where my phone is? And his sister answered, your phone? Do you know that using phone can damage your brain? They are more dangerous than you think. A brother was expecting a specific and clear answer, but we can see that his sister unclear in giving information. So that my explanation about the cooperative principle and pragmatic. I hope it give you more information about cooperative principle. Thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.